How long would it take to break 100 mob spawners? A spawner is always exciting to find. There could be some great loot, and you can make a great farm out of it. They're found randomly in caves, but can also be in mine shafts. There's two in every fortress, and there's one in every stronghold. But it's gotta take a while to find 100, right? Like 5-6 hours or so? My social life is non-existent, so I'll be streaming to answer the question.